Welcome to my channel. Today, let's see how to make mushroom gravy. It's an excellent side dish for chapati, dosa, rice. This can be made in less time only. Let's start the preparation. Heat 3 teaspoon oil in a pan. Add 2 cinnamon, 3 cardamom of teaspoon cumin seeds. After mixing, I'm going to add 330 small sambar onions. It's finely chopped. Soak until the onion turns golden. Once the onions are golden, let's add all our flavorful masala. That's 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 2 teaspoon chili powder, and 3 green chilies. Curry leaves. Mix it nicely. Next, I'm going to add 1 tomato. It's finely chopped tomato. And then little amount of water. Cook until the tomatoes are nice and soft. Close the lid, wait 5 minutes and then open. Now, once the onion and tomatoes are nice and soft, I'm going to add mushrooms. I have here 250 grams of mushrooms. Mix it nicely with the masalas. Once the mushrooms are half cooked done, add required water and close lid. Let it cook for some time. After 5 minutes, mushrooms has lost its own moisture. Now, let's add required water and salt. You can adjust the consistency accordingly. Cover it again and let's it cook. Now, after 8 minutes, let's check. Wow, superb mushroom gravy are nicely done. Finally, add some coriander leaves for garnishing. That's it, our mushroom masala gravy is nice and ready. Please do try this recipe at home. And if you like this video, please subscribe my channel. I hope you like this video and thanks for watching.